Berry have had that defensive assignment.
Backdoor Heckman blocked. Wow. Hicks came out of nowhere to block it away. And then Berry is fouled, trying to get the loose ball by Hanlon. What an athletic play by Hicks to recover and swat that one away.
I mean, that was a wow. That was a wow factor on that play. Hicks, who got beat, then came back in and was able to recover.